All of you, bring me my water.
Good evening, sir.
Thank you. Very much. Let me get the main special, please.
The main special?
Here's our
much
meat
better.
Platter,
that
sir.
Is much better. Thank you very much.
Seem to you like she might be naturally intelligent, gorgeous, generous, exemplary, and radiant?
Overkill. Kiltacular. Kiltrocity. Kilimanjaro.
Fitness bitches like my burger. I'm committing vocal murder. Vegan witch up on a line, so I'ma get straight to the distance. Tryna shame us for religion. Get the fuck up out my kitchen. Yeah, this won't be steady yapping, but for once you need to listen.
Now lay her down back in the nursing home, cause lately she be tripping. I said, listen, I'm spitting, you bitch, a chicken. That's kissing, man. She ain't never met no cause. I swear she only tried to fix him. You was not even an expert, not a motherfucking physician, bitch.
Let me eat McNuggets quick. Soda on the phone, I think it's time that we unplug that shit. I carried up her ass, and now she talking like a Muppet. I'ma eat just what I want, and I do not wanna discuss that shit, bitch.
Cause you a vegan tweaker, not a holy preacher. You ain't made no changes, you just sitting on the bleacher. Oh, you is just a creeper, ain't saving any creatures. And someone called they broke, cause someone needs to roast their teacher.
I said she don't like me, but we gon' give her all this beef. Dogs crying cause you ain't giving it anything.
Using George to push agendas, yeah, she spreads like influenza. Comparing black people to animals, your brain is fucking tender.
So I'm like, okay, boomer, name more vegans, make fewer. Yeah, I have one regret, I should've dropped this shit way sooner. Cause she looking like my granny in the bubble, call her Sandy. And she getting cooked up on the fucking stove by Gordon Ramsay. And I'm packed up like a fanny, the vegan vigilante. You could have your own opinions, but you can't control my pantry.
If a lion saw your ass, then he would eat you with no issue. Welcome to the food chain, bitch, I know it's sad to take a tissue. But that's just the way we live in, wonder will it ever hit you. That's when everything will stop, but when you do know it, I'll miss you.
It's a diet, not a cold, you're delusional, like gold. I've been hearing it too long, I think it's time that I was born late.
Man, I think she needs some medicine. She looking like a skeleton. She's talking out her ass. The only reason she's irrelevant.
And I ain't really like you, bitch, cause you just fucking talk a lot. Why you comparing bacon to the motherfucking Holocaust? Must be doing something wrong, cause you been getting bit a lot. People ain't learning, they laughing. Keep that ass out.
And it's either I'm beating them all garden like she eating. Bitch, like if you want my meat, just tell me where the fuck we meet.
And she testing all my patience, so I might start fucking cheating. Give this bitch wicked. Your good old full course mission. Putting water in her lucky charm. I think I need a smoke alarm. I owe McDonald had a farm. I owe this firearm.
Farm it, I just want my chicken on my corn inside and biscuit. And if you don't wanna eat my ass, then little bitch, you can't go kiss it.
If you ever had a point, I think that everybody missed it. Vegans looking fucking bad is all that you done fucking gifted.
No, you is not an activist. Your birth was just an accident. You is not compassionate. You is just a catalyst for this violation. Look, granny sparked a little aggravation. Do not rob black as later. Hold it, start a conversation. I hope you kept a little deprecation. For when I say fuck you and your fucking vegan nation.
Brother Alamu, can you please pass the lamb sauce, please?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Thank you very much. We all sit here today. This wonderful meal in front of us.
My bad.
Thank you, God. Grace. Yep. Amen.
Yo, why'd the beat go off?
Oh, my God.